Hey Dad, get go to see Toy R Us for buy anything Tory please Dad.
Sure Gerald, but Don misbehaves at Toy R Us. Okay good, let go.
Hey Dad, I want buy Lego castle toys please Dad.
Gerald, I'm sorry, we don't have enough money.
What? You some kind joke right Daddy?
But the good news is, how about the Lego Doghouse Small episode 1?
No 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 no, I don't want the Lego Doghouse episode 1. I want the Lego Castle toys right now.
Gerald, stopping right now. You can get the Lego Castle and going. Go home right now and look someone. Have the Lego Castle toys.
Hey you little adult boy. Give me the Lego Castle right now, okay? I'm going to fight you and temper tantrum right now.
That right, get for let me this toy Lego castle toys. How dare you? You crazy act like troublemakers something. You can do that. You too young, play your toys, bitches.
Oh my gosh, the fight start at Toy R Us. I have to go right now and police get arrested for this kid something.
Gerald, how dare you fight with a little boy? Now you just rude to other people. Thank all lot to you.
You know what Dad, I'm going to temper tantrum right now.
Gerald, how dare you fighting temper tantrum at Toy R Us? That's it. Let's go home right now.
Holy the motherfucking Gerald. How freaking dare you fighting tantrum at Toy R Us? Did you know call your police get arrested, or never mind, you just can believe misbehaves at Toy R Us. What wrong with you, why did you do this? Why we?
You can go really future like anything else and makes college, that's so freaking.
And really get in trouble by people your footage saw you fight little boy, that stupid brat. We no longer go to Toy R Us ever again.
You grounded until the ending the world get explorers and help put people to behind the scenes something. Now go to room right now.
Wow.